What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel for another live stream. We are in Forza Horizon 3 again. Obviously, last time I skipped myself out. I bought the Bugatti Veyron. I have no money. We've done a few little upgrades to it, and also with me getting a new case, I didn't have the chance to get the wheel set back up. I've managed to get the wheel set back up now. So we're going to be using the wheel today. We are back with the Thrustmaster TMX. Obviously, I've got the Pro Pedal set up down below, and we have the shifter as well set up in sequential. I will just probably have to change the settings, because every single time Forza starts again, I have to change them. It doesn't save them. Doesn't stay where they should be. Also, I seem to always get an issue with the settings on the computer, because I use this through the computer and the Xbox, but on the computer, every time it updates the game, it chucks the settings out, which is done again. But yeah, we're going to jump straight on into this. So if we go drive, see, I have got the controller as well. I still haven't got the Xbox One controller working again. I need to get an adapter for it is what I need to do. But yeah, we're going to have to try and chase some money today. That's going to be sort of one of my main goals. Let's see what the event is quickly before we change up the settings. Oh, I've already got the Subaru Brat HE. Bring the whole family. 95,000. I think I've got the Subaru. Let me just check on that. Yeah, I'm sure I got it. Where are we? Let's have a look along. Oh, here we go, Subaru. I'm sure I got the H. Yeah, there we go. We've already got the HE Edition one. I don't need to chase that. Not that it's anything special. Same as the Mini Cooper. But yeah, we're going to jump in the show. We're going to jump in the Bugatti Veyron. I nearly said Chiron then, because that's the newer one, isn't it? But I will have to get on a... Oh my God. Oh, hang on. Sorry, we've got two Porsche 959s. Okay, I could sell one of them. I think I might chuck a few cars in the auction. Ah, dear, I've got the Porsche Macan Turbo. That looks quite nice. From a 4x4, I think this thing looks real nice. And have we got two 911s? Ah, okay, we've got the Turbo S, and we've got the GT2 RS. Now, that was a bit poor as standard. But as you can see from the money, we've got 44,000. Does anyone give me anything on social? You've been earning me some money? 41,000? Ah, look, there's a tune. Got a little bit of a tune reward there. I'll take that. Right. Let's have... Oh, yeah, sorry. Settings. My bad. I knew this would happen. We need to go. Controls. Wheel. See, there we go. See, it puts it back to the standard Thrustmaster TMX version 2. If you've got a wheel, you probably understand the frustration I have when trying to use it. Custom profile 1. There we go. Right, save that. And we should be good to go.
Would you like me to set a route to the next
race? Are we in manual? No. Hey, Beast. Let's quickly chuck that into manual as well. Excuse me. Difficulty. There we go. We'll keep all that on for a second. Alright. Let's just check. See if this works. Yeah. See, now the only thing is this is another issue. I'm not really much of a moan, I promise. But I'm using the shifter, the TH8A, I think it's the TH8A. I've got the proper name for it in the description down below. I'm using that, but I like to push up to shift up and then pull it down to shift down. But when you change the settings on it, because as standard, down is up and then up is down. But then it flips the flappy paddles on your steering wheel. So instead of the left one being downshift, the right one's downshift, see? And then the left one becomes the up. So it's just confusing, it's awkward. Forza have not made this easy. But anyway, let's have a little drive. Let's go. Let's get in the car. Here we go. See, look, it's got flappy paddles. So what's his actually? Change up. Yeah, see? Change down, change. Yeah, see, that's on the wrong side. Oh well, we'll use the stick. have missed it. What I haven't been on? Oh, I'll tell you what happened. Tell you what I haven't been on this game in about a week. I've been concentrating. Hey, what the hell, mister? What is wrong with you? Man's trying to drive his very, very expensive Bugatti Veyron, and you're just trying to ruin it for me. There we go. He was just trying to ruin that for me then. Oh, nice bit of tar swirl. Oh, that's handbrake. Oh my god, Beamer! Oh dear. That was not good. Right, on the brakes a little. I reckon we need to get into a race. Let's see if we can hop on to an online, let's go for a random online free roam, and we'll see. I'm alright. We'll go for a new one. We'll see if we can get a lap of the Goliath with the wheel in the Bugatti. Obviously this thing's not fully upgraded. I'm not sure what lap time the Bugatti does. Is that X to join? Is that number 5? No? A is number 5. Right, let's jump. Oh, I'm going to waste a bit of money, aren't I, doing this, but let's go for, let's see if anyone wants to do the Goliath. I'll try and do 2 laps of it, see if anyone wants to have a little bit of money, see if anyone wants to earn some money with me. That's what we're going to try and do. Someone's already setting up an event. What are you doing? I need to be doing laps of Goliath. I have 44,000. This is the skintest I've ever been in this game. I'll see what event he is setting up though. I'll give him that. Oh, come on. Don't make us wait all day. Oh, this thing though. Does sound absolutely amazing, and it looks beautiful. It really does. I was right, this thing does run 11 radiators for some reason. Right, please tell me you're doing a race. Of what? Ugh, a drag race. We'll take the Veyron on a drag race, but I really wanted to do a Goliath lap. I wanted a couple of laps on the Goliath just to get that money back up. Drag racing does not give you money back up. Plus, I've never attempted the Goliath with the steering wheel either, so would have been interesting. We'll just see what happens. I'm going to guess someone's going to be in a V12 Dodge Dart. But nothing against them. It's the quickest car in the game. Of course, you're going to be in it. Let's see. Oh, no. I'm wrong. We've got Lambos. We've got Porsches. And then we've got me in the Bugatti Veyron. Not expecting to do too great. Like I say, this thing's not even fully upgraded. We'll see. I've got cable in the way of my accelerator pedal there. That's not going to go well. There we go. That's moved. The Aventador versus a Porsche 959 and the Hurricane. Oh, I've got traction control on everything. Oh my god! I've done the Porsche! Go ahead. There we go. Oh, I got really excited then. I thought we had a slight chance. Maybe once it's all fully upgraded, we'll be able to get a bit more on it. We'll just have to wait and see. Right. Now hopefully, see he's level 25. He might be interested in doing a bit of Goliath. I've got to get there quick though before someone else starts an event. Star Wars Force Awakens little decal on the side of that truck there. Yeah, see, £2,000, that's not gonna get me back up into the millions, that's for sure. Oh dear. Mind you, I could do some of the Forza fun things, couldn't I? I need the controller quickly. Sorry. Let me just grab the controller. Right. Quick! Ah, someone's already there. Awesome. Please start a Goliath event. I will join you. I'm ready. Let's wait and see. I'm hoping it is. I need to get some money back. At least make it 2 laps. Don't fancy doing like 3 laps and then. Let's see. Join A. he's got. Is it classed as a hypercar? Yes. Thank God for that. I'm ready. I didn't see how many laps he'd put though. Could be interesting. Pardon me, I'm really gassy. This Coke's making me really gassy today. But yeah, we need to get some money back. I'm noticing that the camera's actually looking quite dark on me. Don't know why. Got the lights on. We've got all the RGB fans on the case now. Oh well. Come on. Start me. Oh, I'm running in manual. There we go. Oh, the Koenig's egg. And is it the... I don't think I can pronounce it right. Is it Agara? Agara? Koenigsegg? Aga? Yeah, whatever. The Koenigsegg. That one. How many laps? How many laps? This is going to be real interesting. Oh, there we go. I've got some more light now for some reason. Right. I was depending on the screen. Okay. Come on, out the way. Veyron's coming through. Oh no, don't hit me. I'm gonna try and be real clean. Oh my god. He spun. He didn't take us though. He did not take us. On the brakes, come on. Come on, steering wheel. Should have maybe gone down in the first there. Come on, get a straight line. Please. Thank you. Wings up. I'll tell you one lap, but should give us a little bit of money. It's actually really weird. Oh, did we get the checkpoint? Oh, no. Okay, doing the Goliath with the steering wheel was maybe a bad idea. Or at least in manual. Perhaps I should have just done it in auto for the first time. I only ever used the wheel to drift in this game, so I actually race with it. It's a lot harder than I thought. There's a lot more feedback from the wheel than I thought you were going to get. Hello, Lambo. Oh my days. No. Oh my god. Right, I'm sorry if you're watching this. Yeah. I can't come last. I've got to at least beat that Lambo. That's going to be my goal for this race. Right, we're coming up from behind it. Oh, this is a giraffe. I was going to say, can we change down gears? Is that the brakes? Ryan, took him on the inside. Perhaps I'm... Oh my god! I don't know what rotation I've got the wheel on at the moment. I see someone's chatted. I will look in a minute. I am just trying to concentrate. Yeah, that ain't going so good. Right. I've gone and left something in the way of the chat, so I do apologise. Using the wheel just brings a whole other level to this game. It really does. I actually feel what the car's doing in the road and the wheel trying to chuck you around. It's just... Oh god, it's going to jump. It's going to jump! See, and then the back end gets twitchy like that. Oh, he's done me. He's done me in the Conan's egg. Oh! I'm sorry, dude. I did not mean to hit you then. I really didn't. I'm the one in this. Oh, no! Straight into a tree. actual cockpit view. So twitchy with the steering wheel. You don't get none of this with the controller. You really don't. Can't believe we're in third. The feedback's actually quite amazing from Forza Horizon 3. I see a lot of people say it was not meant to be that great. Oh, hello. The case has just fell apart. The computer case. That's why I looked up. The little controller for the LED fans has just fell off. Oh, we've just got 35,000. Thank you very much, Forza Bar. I tell you something, no one better be judging me right now. They don't know how hard this is actually using the steering wheel. I'm enjoying it though. Oh, well, we're going to be last. Unless I can clean this up a little bit. Have we got 7 gears in the Veyron? Yes, we have. Oh my god. So sensitive. Perhaps I need to turn the sensitivity down a little bit in the wheel settings. Like I said, I am sorry, Christian. I will look at your comment in a... Oh my god. Yeah. I shouldn't have glanced over. Anyway, come on, Veyron. Well, was the fastest car in the world. It's not no more. I can't remember which one it is. I don't think it's even the Bugatti anymore. It was an American firm that's now got the fastest, that holds the fastest car. Can't remember which one. I'll have to have a look. I mean, unless any of you lot know, obviously, just drop a comment in that live stream. God, this thing is out of control. We may get second place, we won't be able to catch him. No. Slow down. Down the gear. Right. Let's do this. Yeah, we're off again. Oh my god. We're rolling. We rolled. This poor Veyron. It's gonna have to go to the scrapyard after I'm done with it in this race. It really is. I'm just gonna cruise this time. I'm not gonna check. God. My wheel rotation, I don't know what I've got it at. See, if I've been playing Forza 7, is that the last game I used the wheel on? No, I'm sure it's this, because I think we've done a Hot Wheels video. Yeah, I've done the Hot Wheels video, so. I was getting run a bit. It's just a barrel of laughs. Come on, stop, Joe. Come on. Really? Right, let's go. I can't imagine what this is going to be like with the traction control turned off. It's definitely a handful of a car, that's a dead set. I'm using the braking lines, I know I shouldn't be. I can definitely get... Oh my days, back end. Give me some help, please. Try not to hit the limit too much, it needs too much speed. Crash badly is what I need to happen. The amount of times when I first started this game, I used to come around that corner and always end up hitting. This corner. Too much speed for it. And, oh no, I didn't do it. Always hitting them bike racks. I always managed to smash myself into the bike racks. It was bad. Is this alright when I'm on straight? I can just about keep. Seventh? Yes, we are. top out here we have. Oh my days! That's quite scary in this view. As to what's coming up. It's weird seeing two steering wheels though. See, at least in Forza 7 you get the helmet view. In this you really don't. Perhaps I could do an update. Never know. I've definitely improved since the start of this race. Hang on the wheel again. What did I say? What did I just say? I lied. We're not even going to get to finish the whole race, I don't think. I can see second place though. He's not too far away from us still. I'm breaking probably a little bit. I'm being cautious. Don't want to hurt. Don't want to hurt the baby. Race ends in 9.87. No, I'm not going to. Oh, my way! My days! What is going on today? Right, we're finished. I need to see the chat. Oh my god, we lost the game for a second there. There we go. I love you, Jesus. Hello. Hello, Christian. Oh, Christian Anity. Hello. Hello, Mercedes, AMG, and Pagani, Mara, and Porsche 918, or the 911. To be fair, I should probably say I've got my favourite cars. I've now got this. I've obviously just bought the Bugatti Veyron. I didn't see how much money we got then. I've got an extra 35 for the Forza farm. Yeah. This. I'm loving this Bugatti Veyron at the moment. I think it's the Koenigsegg one in front. I'm in love with that. That's a really nice car to drive, especially for Goliath. Someone's setting up an event. We'll see what that is in a second. And what's the other one I got that I really, really like supercar wise? Oh, hang on. Let's go jump on this event. We're trying to build the cash back up, so. Goliath, so Asian sports cars. Okay. This would be interesting. So we've got the Skyline. We've got the other Skyline, which is the faster one. We've got 1,000 brake horsepower versus 748. Oh, what have we got there? 1,000 brake horsepower Supra. All-wheel drive Supra. Why have I got one in all-wheel drive? Oh, quick. Skyline. Go for the Fast and Furious looking Skyline. This is going to be interesting. Are you ready for some more laughs? We're going Asian sports cars on Goliath with the steering wheel. I see two Supras. Skyline versus a Supra. Which would you drive own? Would you rather have the Supra? Would you rather have a GTR, Nissan GTR? Obviously not the R35, but anything lower than the R35, which would you rather have? I know what I'd rather have. Oh my days, this thing's over. Okay, we're faster than that Supra. I wasn't expecting. Oh my days! He nearly took us out. That would have been fun. You just can't be flat out all the time anymore. I'm having some fun today. I really am. Yeah, and as for which one I'd rather have, I think I'd actually go for the Supra. The old twin turbo, aero top. I reckon it's got to be the aero top. I don't know. What would you prefer? Loving the little backfire the old Skyline's coming up there. I think we've got this one in the bag. Might win this one. That's better. This is getting nice. Like I said, I still need to get a handbrake set up, and then I can start using the clutch properly. It's probably make things 10 times worse for myself. Oh, we're in the bushes. Six in the road, really nice. Perhaps I should have been in some low powered cars to start with, maybe. Just to get the hang of the steering wheel. I'm not used to being in manual either for races, I'm an automatic guy. Let's go, Skydive. Keep on slowing down for corners. Oh my god, we're going to tap the barrier. Yeah, I'm slowing down for corners, thinking I'm in a faster car. Like the old Dodge Viper, the Ford GT. I don't know what holds the quickest time around this track. I'm not sure. If someone knows, drop it in the live chat, because I'm really not sure. Oh my god. Jays, we lost it. No skyline. Come on, spin it round. There we go. It's not so easy to counteract what the car's doing with the steering wheel because you've got the force feedback on it, just trying to check the left or right. Let's go. Let's do this. We can take the win. Really? Really? Oh my god. This is actually quite painful. So we wrecked the Vader in last game. We wrecked it. I wasn't used to the steering wheel in racing situations. Like I say, drifting, I'm fine. But in an actual race, it makes things 10 times harder for me using this thing. Feel it trying to... It's nice though, because you can feel the car trying to understeer, oversteer a little bit. It's definitely a whole new experience. If you haven't got a steering wheel, and you play games like Motorsport 7, you play Horizon 3, grab yourself a steering wheel. Even a cheap one like I've got, this TMX, the Thrustmaster TMX. It's worth it. Definitely. If you are wanting it mainly for drifting though, try and get something with a shifter. I can't comment on the Logitech one though. And by the way, oh my god. By the way, who else is addicted to Fortnite at the moment? That is another game I just cannot seem to put down at the moment. I don't know about the new lot, but it's just ridiculous. I'm going to top this out. We've got a jump coming up. Two hands on the steering wheel. Oh god. The dog's deciding to make some noise. I have no idea why they milled the door. We're getting skill points up this time, which we didn't do in the last Goliath race, but we've got this. Come on, turn for me. No. Oh my days, that's close. I thought we were all the skill points in. So nice. Nice one back up there. Backing's gone twitchy though. Come back for me. So this is another corner that throws people off. It doesn't say you've got a brake, you have. You cannot go around that corner. And this one, see. You cannot take them two corners, full pelt. Oh my days. Perhaps I should just do a 50 lap life race. Buckle up, 50 laps. Not with the steering wheel, I'm not doing for, well, I could, I suppose. It'd be interesting. Perhaps even live the whole, live stream the whole thing. Done it. I can't see them at all catching up with me. Oh my god, they're taking the signs up, they're fine. And the other thing I want to know is, obviously I can't hear what the stream's doing, other than what the game's doing. But if the stream rolls too much noise, I'll try and somehow dampen it, if that makes sense. Doesn't make that much noise, admittedly. Yeah, let's do it. We've got a straight line. We can see what we can get out of it. No hands on the steering wheel! I'm brave, I'm brave. Don't mess it up. Don't mess it up. You feel that traction control fighting through the wheel. Absolutely amazing. I mean, I remember when I was like real young and I had like the PlayStation 1. And they had wheels back then. That's just like a piece of plastic that you turn. It just clunk one way, clunk the other. And do you think how much gaming has advanced? That is unreal. Absolutely unreal. I've got to watch. Can't believe all three of them are in the race. It'd be interesting to see which one of them run. One. I don't know if the cars were like a similar spec. Like power wise, I didn't check. Let's go. Foot down. Oh my god, we're going drifting. I thought this was supposed to be a set race. Not supposed to be a drift. It's got no drift event. I reckon we're going to have to do this. I'm not a huge fan of circuit racing. I get quite bored. That's probably why I haven't got as much money as you'd think. Slow down for a bit of drift now. Drift, cruise, I like cruising about in this game as well. It's quite nice. I love jumping in. One of my, no, sorry, the two favourite cars, sort of the least powerful cars I've got, but I love just having a little, no cruise about in. There's the Mini Cooper. Love the Mini Cooper. The sound that makes with the stock engine in that. And the Audi RS3. That sounds amazing. And I'll tell you what, there's just so many cars, because I was about to say the Subaru as well. But there is a lot of cars that I just love the pure sound of. And you know when you take past that 5,000 RPM rev limit in this game, you get the pops, see? And let off the throttle, you get a pop. Would have loved a bit of a launch control maybe in the game. It would bounce off the rev limit at the top end. So we spit some flames. Oh my god, over 11. I say we're near the end. Yeah, I've just ended the car. Sorry, my beautiful spotlight. This is going to be quite interesting in playground games as well. I've never used the steering wheel in playground games. I can imagine that being quite entertaining. Oh my god, this is a good flip. We didn't get to the sandy beach last time. Hit on the brain. Real hard. Real hard to see where the hell we are going. There we are. Alright. They found me now, my beautiful skyline. Across the line we go. We got first. No, they're not. Pardon me, like I said, that clip made me real gassy, but yeah. We're not that evenly playing. Look, 9-2-1 and, pardon me, a 9-3-4. They've definitely got different upgrades. Nearly 12 minutes to do that race though. In the skyline. Can't remember which one it is now, the Lamborghini Chevron. I can't pronounce it. One of them anyway, I'm sure there's a lot of eight minute something car. Love it. £62,000. Look at that, we've got the balance up already. We're at 202,000. And we're gonna get a wheel spin. Ooh, I'm quite close to getting to level 500 now. I mean, if you're watching now or you're watching after this video, drop it down below what level you're up to. 50-50-50. Yes! We're getting some money back. Awesome. Thank you very much for them two races of the life. We will head on over. Oh, actually, let's just quickly go. Forza farm. Ends in one day, but what can we do? Complete an online adventure. No, that's XP. I don't want XP. Get 3 stars on a speed trap or speed zone in a vans and utility vehicle. Okay. A van or a utility vehicle? Let's... my cars. Vans, utility. Can we filter that? Yes. Vans and a utility. What have we got? Okay, we've got the Camino. The El Camino. I'm sure I upgraded one of them. I'm going to guess it's that one. It's looking mean. We got a JMC. Vandura. That thing looks mean. That's not going to get me 3 stars. Perhaps I'll set something up. No? Okay. I haven't. Apparently I've got 3 Subaru Brats. We got the old work van there. The old Ford Transit. That's quite fast. It's got a V12 in it. That might be able to get 3 stars. No, we are not going to waste money. Go to the festival. We are not going to waste the money. We should get see what we can get for them 3 wheels. We might get 500,000 back at this rate. Sweet. I'm through my beautiful skyline. Ah, traction control, stability control, just kicking in, not letting me do what I want. Right. We're here, 5-0. Right, let's go vans and utility again. Right. Vans, utility. Okay. What's that got? Oh, that's got a V12 on it. That'll do it. We'll go for the U. The Ford. Remember Ford's bad name from years ago. Fix or repair daily. But look at the lovely little heads up dash in the middle there. This is the old V12 draw. Everyone can get angry with me that this is V12 swap, but I don't care. I really don't. Right, we need to find a speed trap. What's the highway? Surely the... See, I haven't even completed all of them. haven't even got 3 stars on everything. That's bad. So you've got to get 260 mile an hour to get the 3 stars on the highway. Let's go. Which way should we go? We'll go right here. I'm not even sure if this car's capable of doing 260. I hope it is. If not, we've got the drag strip. Right. One of them's got to be able to. Let's just quickly look at the tune. Let's see what it states. It will do 267. All right, okay. We should be good then. It should be a breeze in the park. Let's try. This thing's insane. I need to check if we're going the right way. No, we're not. That's brilliant. I like it. I like it a lot. I didn't even think that. I was like, yes, foot down, go. We can do this. Two. Is that 210? Oh no, we were the right way. What an absolute idiot. Oh my god. Oh, I'll slap myself right now for that. Alright, it's gonna be some practice. This thing will do it. It's gonna be easy. As long as I don't hit anything. Which is not a given. No. There. Right. Let's go, 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 go. Come on. Let's see what it does. We're going to get in the two. Okay, okay. My bad. My bad. I want them wheel spins though. We've just got to hit that speed trap at 260. Not hard. That flashes everyone. Let's go back. See where it takes me to get to 260. I think I might have to alter the gear in a little bit. See, look, that's taken forever. And I mean forever to get there. Let's see if we can alter the gear in a little bit. We'll just sit on the side of the road here. I wonder if you can do it like the dart, where you can just do it over 3 gears. I doubt it, but we need more acceleration. Oh, no, no, no. Too little. 265. This says it takes longer to get to. What's it take? 4.596. 4.596 to 100. Okay, so it makes it quicker to get to 100 if we put it about there, but that's going to be right on the limiter of what we need. Okay, okay. I'm not a huge. Oh, okay. Hang on. Oh no, we've already got that on speed. Okay, there's not much else we can do then. And just perhaps we might have to try for a different speed trap. I don't know. We'll apply them changes though. We'll give it a go. And we shall just see. Right. We need to hit 260. And we need to hit no other cars. We can try. Start miles back just to get this thing up to 260 though. I'll be up to 250. Oh my god, come on! Come on! Oh my days! Oh dear, thank you, Mr. X5, you stopped us. Oh, that was close. That was close. What's the speed trap on the drag strip? What speed is that? Oh, 250? Why on earth didn't I just go there straight away then? Okay. Let's spin this thing round. I don't, might not be as much of a runner, but I'm not sure. Really not sure. Right. I'm ready. No, let's go back. Put it to the back. Get ourselves the nice run up that I think we need. Right. Hold it at 5,000. Get ready for the launch. Go. That's nothing. That was a little bit too much there. Come on! Oh my god! Half a mile an hour out! That takes the mick. Jesus. Half a mile an hour out. I don't know how angry that's made me, really. Steering wheel's wrecking quite as bad as that. Sorry, I'm not going to drag this. Albanian? Who's an Albanian? Right, we're gonna have to go. We're gonna have to go on the dirt. Just to try and get more of a run up. Well, it's only half a mile an hour. I reckon it better than launch. Might have got it. Let's try. Come on. Right, down the hill, full throttle. I'm very sorry, but I can't understand what you're saying in the chat, mate. Come on, I need low fast game in 18. Really? How is that even possible? Just flip. Just do it. Kill the car. I'm angry. Oh, hang on. No, sorry. We got it. Oh, I was getting really angry. I thought we did then. Ha. How much money have I got? Let's have a look. 249,000 now. It was my own fault. I scooted myself out buying a Bugatti Veyron in the auction house. But I've just done that Forzathon to hopefully get free wheel spins. And I'm going to see what cash that brings me. Oh, Fortnite. Love Fortnite. I'm addicted to that at the moment. Right. Yeah, we got it. So where's the wheel spins? Progress. Here we go. Let's see what we can get. Can we get some money back? Please don't give me cars. Yes. Nice. 40,000. Let's go again. Second time lucky. 20,000, nice. That puts us over the £300,000 mark again. I'm happy. I think we've got someone wanting to drag race in front of us though. Oh, thank you, Turn 10. You are listening to me at the moment. Last game has been cool. I have 15. You lucky man. I probably would if I weren't. Well, what can I say? I always just blow it. I buy a car, just upgrade it. And I keep loads of cars. Perhaps I should auction them. Grand Theft Auto 5. Love the game. I haven't played it much in a very long time. It was on the PlayStation, but the PlayStation ran out of storage, so I had to delete it. Right, so we've got some money again now. I'm actually quite happy about that. That's another thing. I don't know about you, Gaming 18. Fast Gaming 18, sorry. But do you waste a lot of your money by like switching cars? Like now, you just don't head over to the festival and you're just like, oh, I'll just get a car here. So that's like £10,000 gone every time you change cars. That's where I think a lot of my money went. Obviously not the last little bit, I did blow that on the car. He disappeared. Is he gone? No, here we go. Here they are. If we're gonna drag race though, what's he in? That. I can't even tell what that one is. I wanted a mill. You wasted a mill. What did you waste a mill on? let me guess, wheel spins? Oh, on that, yeah. It just goes so quick. It really does. I feel like I'm cheating a little bit because I'm in this V12, but can't even see. Where are we going? Are we going to race? Oh. Are we going to race, mate? Let's have a race. Why is my view not changing? Oh my god, steering wheel. Right. I'll line up with you. I can't. Right. Ready? I feel like I'm a real cheat in the V12. Because I guarantee you he's not in the V12. And I am. So I feel like I've cheated him, but. Thanks for where he is. Oh my god, no. Of course, the menu. I'm still getting to grips with the buttons on the steering wheel. It's a pain. Yeah, I waste so much money to. I'm fast travelling, in all fairness. I know that's only like, what? Is it 1,400, I think? Is he coming? Did he come? I don't think he came. I might go do some drifting. But, yeah. It's only like, I think, 1,400, 1,600, maybe 2,600 fast travel. I'm not sure, but even then, you fast travel a couple of times. I'm on PC at the moment, mate. I have got the Xbox as well, I've got it on both. And obviously, cross play anyway. What is he in? I can't tell what that is. Let's jump. Oh, see, then about to do it. I was about to just like go into the garage and not fast travel. Just get myself a different car. Do they want a drag? Are we going to have a drag race? I'll do one more. See, now this is where. Because you haven't got. Here we go. Alright. I'll explain in a second. Hang on. Because you haven't got the joysticks on the steering wheel. Where's that Corvette? There he is. Yeah, because you haven't got joysticks. Oh. I've even got traction control on, but what am I doing? I apologise. Turned out to be bad. But yeah. You haven't got the joystick on the steering wheel, so you can't look to the side to line your car up properly, so I have to keep the controller next to me. Yeah, you've done me in the Corvette, mate. Shall we see what it's like? Oh, see, I was doing it. Yeah, I've got to do it. Let's go for a GTR. Super or GTR? R35? What do you reckon will beat the Corvette? I'm not sure. I have got a Corvette. But is mine as fast? I'm not sure. See, I haven't got the same as him, but I've got the Z06. You say Supra. I can't remember what the Supra's set up as. I'm sure it's set up for drags. It's got an all-wheel drive setup in it, so. Yeah, see, all-wheel drive, I'm sure that's set up for drag. See, look, there, boom, £10,000, gone. That is devastating, really. Right, where's that Corvette gone? Oh, and before we do anything else, let's take traction control, thank you, and stability off. Right. Do you use a steering wheel, or are you a controller fast gaming? Where's it gone for that? I want to have a little drag race. What? I think this is actually probably. This is getting done nothing. I just slowed down. Is he really only level 7? That is something I've noticed in this game just lately, is there are a lot of people new. Does he want a drag race? No, he's gone. I've just raced him. Yeah, which your steering wheel. Oh, nice one. Wait, is that a Kia? I don't think it was a Kia. Does he want to have a drag race though? Oh, he's rear wheel drive. Yeah, I'll line up. He's in a four. Oh. Oh, okay. You want to do it like that, do you? Hold on. Really? Super's getting done by the Ford? That's got to be my team, because how is that even possible? Which steering wheel do you use, Fast Gamer? Are you a Logitech man, or are you a TMX man? Or even Fanatec? I'd love to have a go on a Fanatec, because everyone recommends Herbie's knees. But I haven't got one. I haven't got the money for one. That's a dead set. Okay, we're going to get people running. What's he going in reverse? He's in reverse. He's a madman. No, I think I'd be on the spot. I might be alright, because I think... I'm sure my keyboard's Logitech. Yeah, it is. So I'd be alright. K5 Blazer. Love that. Love that car. You've got the shifter as well then for it. Because I think most of them Logitech packs come with the shifter, don't they? Is he going... What's he... Oh, what's he just trying to... He's trying to 180 it, isn't he? Well, I'm watching, I'm watching, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for the 180. Do the 180. He's not going to do the 180, he's just trying to go backwards. Oh, I thought he was going to show us a little 180 thing. Can we do a 360? Yes, we can. Oh, I was hoping that was going to start spinning up then in first, but that didn't work. Really didn't work. Oh! Don't wreck the Subaru! Are we gonna... Alright, I got you. No, don't bash him. Don't bash him. I was gonna join him. Somehow. Oh, can I look backwards at least? Yes, I can. Right, let's bag it in reverse. A reverse race. What do I top out at? 66. Okay, well, I think he was going faster than me. Can we spin it? Spin! Spin! Go! I'll give him a rate. I'll give him a rate in reverse. He's always going to rate in reverse. I'm sure if you push the gearing more towards acceleration, I think it gives you a better reverse gear. I can't remember now. Oh, another super. Nice. Oh, come on. You've got to have more power. Oh, nice. Which is my horn? Have I got a horn? I must have the horn. Oh, apparently not. Apparently no button on my steering wheel is a horn. No? Okay. Fair enough. Where's he got? He's done me. He's disappeared. I can add you, mate. No problem at all. You can add me, though, right now. If you add Drift Shift 8... Okay, what's he gone and got? I'm not actually sure what that is. He wanted to have a drag race though. I'll give him. We'll give him it. I'm sorry. Line up to me, otherwise I've just got to grab the controller and that's just painful. I'm ready. Come on. Oh, it's a bit slow then. Oh, there he is. Get me out of my way! Get out of my way, K5 Blazer! As soon as this sprint ends, I will add you if you don't add me, don't worry. My tune on this is bad. There's definitely faster things out there. Faster supers out there. I can't remember if I've got any saved. Let's have a look. Let's go, cars, tune car. Let's see if we've got any saved. Loader setup. My tunes. Oh, I have. Doesn't say what it is. Makes the car lighter though. Okay, I'll load it. Oh, it's not my tune. It's someone else's tune. Okay, we'll try it. I'll put it on now anyway. Hang on. Right, I'm ready. Come on, let's do it. He's gone. No one wants to drag. No one wants to actually have a drag race. What is that about? Yeah, this is a drag setup. Look at how high that front end is sitting. Definitely a drag setup. Alright, how close? See, this is what I mean, controller. Grab the controller. That's painful. Right, hang on. I heard one horn. Are we going? What? Please tell me no one else heard the horn. I did not hear the horn. Okay, we've done that for a bit. Feels faster. Okay, fine. Feels a lot faster than that game. Nice one. Love it. Absolutely love the Supra. Gutted it is not in Forza Motorsport 7. I think everyone is. Maybe a DLC pack later on, but absolutely gutted it is not in there. Right. Let's see. Hold on. What the? Oh my days. Why do you always get people like that? Okay. Right, hang on. Right, I'm there. Really? K5, what are you doing? Stop messing things up. I wish I had more. No, I don't. I said this earlier. I said I like having. What? What the hell was that about? We didn't even beat. There's no beats, no nothing. Sorry, you should at least do. Can you beat one of them? I would like more subs, and I wouldn't. I like having little at the moment. It's nice. It's easy to interact with everyone. There's not like a million people in the chat, and I don't want to miss people's conversation, if that makes sense. Right, can we actually, I want to end this stream good. I am going to end the stream good, but I just wanted one decent drag race. I mean, we've got some money back. I'm happy about that. Don't think he's tuned in at the moment, but Arjun in the last stream was the one that suggested we go get. We should buy the Bugatti Veyron. As I said, I wanted it. Which I did. Oh. That was the third beat. I actually heard it. That was an awesome launch. I finally got one decent drag race. This is my thing. I forgot the audio turned down too much. What? That thing's just done me. I need to get some more car set for drag wheel. Oh, sorry. You come in front of me, mate. You come in front of me. Right, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you next Wednesday for the next live stream. You might get lucky and there might be a bonus one Saturday, provided I'm not too busy. Obviously, the more subs we do get, the more likes we get, the more I will be able to do more live streams and more videos to keep you entertained. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll catch you next.